That's a paranoia. That dog is paranoid. 4th of July firecrackers getting his ass amped up.
I can't do nothing about it. You ain't gonna eat my stuff. No. Run for cover, you trying to say. Yeah. I can't. You
want me to let
you
in? I can
let you in. You hear that? Hey. It's gonna be fine. Calm down. You soft.
It's gonna
be an easy night for you, maybe.
Oh, shit.
Fireworks. Well, you
know,
afterwards.
I don't know. Shit, you got all the damn. I'm gonna tell them what the bullshit I'm gonna have on. There you go.
You're gonna get in there. Look at the peppers.
He's fuzzy. He's fuzzed. Look at him.
He's cool. He's got some. That's a true dog. Hey, buddy. Yeah.
Yeah, you're
a
sugar buzzy.
Yeah.
That's paranoid. Look. There you go.
He don't know what to do, though. He's trying to look for cover. He's stressed out. I'm thinking at nighttime, all that shit's going on, he gonna piss everything in the house just because he's so scared.
Mm.
Freaking skittish. Sit it down. It's okay. Sit down. Nope. For him to be a hundo, like I said, I don't get it. Fireworks seem like it sound like shooting.
Mm-hmm.
He don't. It don't bother him if they start shooting because he knows where they're gonna be doing for going to go hunt.
This shit here, man.
I said, he's going faster and faster. He's running himself crazy. I told him, fuck with me, go outside the front, get tied down, and deal with it.
Go out there in the cage.
Yeah.
He ain't gonna like it in the cage. And it's gonna be dark too. He ain't gonna be able to find no kind of shelter. Boom, boom, boom.
Look at him.
Oh, shit.
And the doghouse rattles and shit too. He ain't gonna have no understanding.
He's that boy.
He ain't